started with a simple kiss. The same loving kiss I had given my son countless times before. But this time, I had to rush him to the emergency room. The peanut butter cookies I had eaten earlier in the day caused him to have a life-threatening allergic reaction. Fortunately, he survived. As a parent, it's heartbreaking to see your child suffer and not know if you'll be able to save him.
In the past 20 years, food allergies among children in the United States have increased by 50%. At the University of Notre Dame, Professor Basar Bilgicer is engineering molecules to prevent an allergic reaction from taking place.
Food allergies can be severe, even life-threatening. But currently, there is no medicine that can cure them. Existing drugs only help a body endure the symptoms of an allergic reaction.
Professor Bilgicer and his team are working to create an inhibitor that can be given to a person as a preventative monthly shot or pill, which will eliminate a reaction from starting at all.
As an engineer, Professor Bilgicer has brought a new perspective to solving this pervasive problem. His groundbreaking work has the potential to permanently transform the way we treat food allergies.
I'd never want to bury my child. I want to see him live a long life. He's a happy boy. He has so much to offer.
My hope is that our work will make the fear and trauma associated with food allergies a thing of the past.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to cure food allergies. We are the Fighting Irish.